If you're in politics, the media, the tech industry, working as an entrepreneur or a teacher or a construction worker or a caregiver, you know the problems we are all facing. And I urge each one of you to ask yourselves, what do we do now? That's a big question. What is it in your life that you think you cannot accomplish? Or what is it that people have said that you cannot do? Wouldn't it feel really good to prove them all wrong? Because I believe ambition is not a dirty word. It's just believing in yourself and your abilities. Imagine this. What would happen if we were all brave enough to believe in our own ability, to be a little bit more ambitious? I think the world would change. Thank you.